Velkommen til lidt dansk. Welcome for day, Easy Danish. Den 4. februar 21. Temaet for i dag er breve. So letters is the theme for today. We're gonna have vowels. We're gonna have something about past and present, and we're gonna repeat something about what the time is today. I for frimærke. Stamps. Frimærke. I for intet means nothing. I intet. I for brev. Brev is a letter. I for adresse. Adresse is the address. I, the flat one. A for pakke. Pakke, en pakke, a parcel. O for postbud. Postman. Postbud. O for lukket. Lukket is closed. O for 2 kroner. 2 kroner, 2 crowns. O for kuvert. Kuvert is an envelope. Y for cykel, og her en postcykel, postbike. Y for købe is to buy, købe. Y for søndag, søndag, det var altså søndag, Sunday. Æ for tørre is to wipe, to dry. Tørre. Jeg tørrer frimærk. Har vi en lille dialog? A little dialogue. Jeg vil gerne købe nogle frimærker til 8 kroner. I would like to buy some stamps for 8 kroner. Jeg vil gerne købe nogle frimærker til 8 kroner. Ja, hvor mange? Yes, how many? Ja, hvor mange? 10 styk. 10 pieces. 10 styk. Værsgo. Det bliver 80 kroner. Værsgo. Det bliver 80 kroner. So here you go. It will be 80 crowns. Ja, jeg skal også have nogle kuverter. Yes, I also need some envelopes. Ja, jeg skal også have nogle kuverter. Store eller små? Små. So big or small, and she chooses small. Store eller små? Små. Ja, hvor mange? Yes, how many? 10. 10. Det er 60 kroner. Så i alt 140 kroner. So it will be 60 kroner, so totally 140 kroner. Det er 60 kroner. Så i alt 140 kroner. Værsgo. Tak. Here you go. Thanks. En talemåde, an idiom. Intet nyt er godt nyt. So if you don't hear from your kids, it could be a good sign. Nothing bad had happened, otherwise you would have heard it. Intet nyt er godt nyt. Skal vi have om datid og fremtid. So we're gonna talk about past and future. I morgen, tomorrow. That is future. Det er fredag den 5. i anden, altså i morgen. Man kan bruge verbet i nutid, eller man kan bruge jeg skal, bla bla bla, i morgen. Altså verb plus verbum i infinitiv. Ja, for eksempel, jeg skal rejse i morgen. So when you have the future thing, you can either use just a normal present time and then add some time. Or you can use, I'm going to, jeg skal, And then the second verb will be infinitive with ending of e, like you have here. Jeg skal rejse i morgen. I'm going to travel tomorrow. Så har vi datidsform nede i bunden. I morges. So the one in the bottom. I morges with an S, morges. That means past. It is this day's morning. So today is 6 o'clock, for example. Altså i dag klokken 6. Det var altså noget, der allerede er sket. Da det bliver datid. It's past tense. Its time is way over 6 now. Man bruger verber i datid. So you use the verb in past tense. So you can check it out with the verbs. Is it past or is it present? Or does it have this skal? Godt, så her altså i søndags, eller er det på søndag? I søndags is past, means last Sunday. And på søndag means on Sunday, the coming Sunday. Vi så fodboldkampen i fjernsynet. We watched the football match in the television. Is that i søndags, or is it på søndag? Så vi har verbet så, som er datid. Så bliver det altså datidsformen i søndags. So look at the verb. Så is past tense of ser. So we have to use the past tense, i søndags, with the s, the past. So we watched the football match in the TV last Sunday. Vi så fodboldkampen i fjernsynet i søndags. Er det i morges eller i morgen? Is it this morning or is it tomorrow? Pip, skal herr og fru Jørgensen rejse til Vestjylland? So, Mr. and Mrs. Jørgensen is going to travel to Vestjylland. That's western part of Jutland. So, i morgen skal herr og fru Jørgensen rejse til Vestjylland. So, we're looking for the verb. The verb is skal, and you have rejse, skal rejse. And then that will be future, i morgen, meaning tomorrow. I går eller i morgen? Is it yesterday or is it tomorrow? Hvor var du henne? Beep. So where were you? Hvor var du henne i går? Where were you yesterday? Var er datid? Så derfor datidsformen. So var is the past tense. It was. So you use yesterday past tense. Så har vi i morges eller i morgen. So again, this morning or tomorrow. Vi sov over os. Beep. So we slept over. Is it this morning or is it tomorrow? Vi sov over os i morges. So this is past tense. So is past of, it's sleeping. Slept. We slept over. It means actually that you slept too long time and you forgot the time and did not get up in time. Vi sov over os i morges. Så har vi sidste år og næste år. Skal I til Paris? Are you going to Paris? Skal I til Paris næste år? You're going to Paris next year. Er det i lørdags eller på lørdag? Hvor skal du hen? Beep. Where are you going? Hvor skal du hen på lørdag? Her har vi skal. Det er så i fremtid. Future. Her i aftes eller i aften. So aftes is last night og i nat, i, no sorry, i aften is this evening, coming evening. Vi var til fest hos Peter. We were at a party at Peter's place. Ja, vi var til fest hos Peter i aftes. We were at a party at Peter's last night. Er det sidste uge eller næste uge? Is it last week or next week? I bip skal klassen have eksamen. So, the class is going to have exam. Næste uge skal klassen have eksamen. Next week, the class will have exam. Sidste sommer eller næste sommer? Last summer or next summer? Hvor var du på ferie? Where were you on holiday? Hvor var du på ferie sidste sommer? So it is var because it's past. Og sidste sommer, last summer. Sidste år eller næste år? Last year or next year? Købte du en bil? Did you buy a car? Købte du en bil sidste år? Did you buy a car last year? Så repeterer vi lige nogle af substantiverne. So let's repeat some of the substantives we had today. Et brev, brevet. To breve, alle brevene. So again, et brev, brevet. To breve, alle brevene. It is a letter, the letter, two letters and all the letters. Et mærke, mærket. To mærker, alle mærkerne. So this is a mark or a stamp here, frimærke for eksempel. Det kunne også være klistermærke, that is a sticky one. Sticker. And let's go down to en pakke, pakken. To pakker, alle pakkerne. So it's a parcel. En pakke, pakken. To pakker, alle pakkerne. And the last one. En fest, festen. To fester, alle festerne. That is a party. En fest, festen. To fester, alle festerne. Og vi repeterer også verberne. Let's repeat some of the verbs we had today. At købe. Jeg køber. Jeg købte. Jeg har købt. Is to buy. I buy. I bought. And I have bought. At købe. Jeg køber. Jeg købte. Jeg har købt. Nummer to. At sende. Jeg sender. Jeg sendte. Jeg har sendt. Is to send a letter. Send a parcel. At sende. Jeg sender. Jeg sendte, jeg har sendt. Got you can see in the past tense you have købte and sendte, both of them with te. And the last one we're going to look at is different in past tense. It is irregular. So that's why we have a line over it, or under it. At modtage. Jeg modtager. Jeg modtog. Jeg har modtaget. Is to receive. At modtage. Jeg modtager, or you could say, jeg modtager. Jeg modtog, past tense here, to and not to. To, jeg modtog, jeg har modtaget. Så tidligere har vi kigget på klokken, og nu repeterer vi lige klokken igen. So earlier slides we had about time, not today, but a different day. We're going to look at them again, just to remember. So klokken er 12. For example, the time is maybe 12 or 6. Then we'll go around the clock to the right. So at 1 o'clock you have 5 minutter over. 5 minutter over 3, for example. And with the 2 o'clock you have 10 minutter over. At 3 o'clock you have kvart over. Kvart over tre, kvart over fem, 4:15. Number 4, you have 20 minutter over. Number 5, 25, nej, sorry, it is 5 minutter i halv. Now it's going to look towards the half. So 5 minutes to half past so and so. 5 minutter i halv 6, for eksempel. And round number 6, you will just have halv 6, eller halv 3, eller halv something. Then we'll go for number 7. 5 minutter over halv. So again, it will centrate around half, just 5 minutes past. 5 minutter over halv 6, 5 minutter halv 7. Number 8, you have 20 minutter i 4, for eksempel. Number 9, you have kvart i 4. And number 10, 10 minutter i 4. And number 11, 5 minutter i 4. So, then you have the numbers in the middle. We'll just read them in Danish. So, start 12. Ja, så tager vi 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Klokken. Den er 5 minutter over halv 3. Er klokken. Den er kvart over 2, eller den er 15 minutter over 2. Hvad er klokken? Den er kvart i 3, eller den er 15 minutter i 3. Klokken. Den er 5 minutter over 2. Den er 5 minutter i halv 3. Klokken. Den er 10 minutter i 3. Klokken. 5 minutter over 2. Klokken. Den er 20 minutter i 3. Klokken. 10 minutter i 3.